Excel has a function called percentile dotting, which is extremely useful when we want to identify deciles in the data. We are assuming temperatures in the first to third decile are cold, and temperatures in the seventh decile or above are hot for the years 1951 to 1980. We want to find out what those temperature anomalies would be. First, type a label into column U to the right of your data, so that when you calculate the numbers, other people will know what they are. If you've just done the previous data exercise, you'll have filtered your data so it shows only 1951 to 1980. Remember, the rest of the data's there, it's just hidden. If you've not filtered the data, go back to the previous exercise and filter it again. The previous walkthrough tells you how to do it. Click on the cell to the right of the label for the third decile and type the function name. That's equals percentile dot inc and an open bracket. Now select all the cells containing the temperature anomaly values that you want. That's columns B to M. Then type a comma and then the decile number. We want the third decile, and so in Excel we need to type 0.3. Close the bracket, hit enter, and the third decile value appears in the cell. Do the same for the cell below it. Type the function name, open the bracket, select your data, comma, and 0.7 for the 70th percentile. For the data that we've used, the number is 0.11 for the 70th percentile. Now, what does that mean? It means that for this data, 30% of the observations are greater than this number. As a way to check you haven't made a typing error, just take a moment to look at the data you used, just to check that your number seems realistic. You can avoid a lot of errors this way.